Hello, everyone. It's Michelle Patterson here with Angel Souls. Happy St. Patrick's Day. This is the daily card reading for March 17th, 2019. So let's see what we have going on here today. All right, maybe one more shuffle. Oops, there it is, popping right out. We have Eight of Fire. Okay, so this says events moving at a fast pace, delays are over, many things happening at once. What a roller coaster ride for a lot of us. There's this whole like, oh, I gotta let go of the past, but something good is happening. But, oh, but you know, if I take this good thing, that means somebody else feels bad about themselves. And then it's like, boom, 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 messages coming in. Desires. This could be a lot of desires and things that just really inspire you and, you know, get you excited about life again, but a little too much all at once. I would caution people who, you know, fancy themselves, I'm trying to put this lightly, but somebody who's like, oh, I just have so many love partner potentials, you know, and I'm just going to go date everybody I can. Careful with that. This can be something that burns you out quickly. Think of shooting stars. They streak through the sky, and as far as we can see, they appear for a second and then they're gone. So make sure whatever is coming at you today, you know, really tune into your instincts and see if it has longevity. Make sure that it's not just a spark, right? That's going to burn out quickly, but a lot of stuff, a lot of information coming all at once. For some of you, this is very much like all of a sudden I get all these career opportunities. It may not be eight career opportunities, but just a lot of messages coming in around an opportunity, something that pushes you in a different direction. And now you got one more thing added to your plate, right? So maybe you're a business owner and somebody says, hey, I love your business consulting style. Why don't you write a book about your business consulting? And we'll publish it for you. Oh, great. Okay, well, that's an awesome opportunity, but I've got 20 other things on my plate that are due now, and now somebody wants me to write a book, right? So it's kind of one of those things where it's like, it's all moving forward, it's all wonderful, but you might find yourself today kind of hoping that things would space themselves out a bit. Again, the message here before you go away is to pay attention to longevity. Really read the fine print about whatever messages come in for you today. Okay? So we're going to leave it there, guys. I'm sending you so much love and take care. Bye-bye.